Hello and welcome. Nowadays there are a lot of information on the internet about Sketchbook and Autodesk Sketchbook, so let's check it out. There are multiple news on the internet about Autodesk Sketchbook that its development has stopped and a lot of people started panicking what will happen. But as we see, the coin has two sides. So Autodesk, the company who owned Sketchbook, stopped developing the software. Actually, it stopped developing the software many years ago because we didn't see any major upgrade or new feature in Autodesk Sketchbook for many years. But as Sketchbook Inc. just funded and it's a new company that took over the development of the Sketchbook Pro, it will start the development of the software from scratch. It means that the old Autodesk version is available on the internet, you can download it, but you won't get any update on it. And on the Sketchbook version, the new Sketchbook Pro can be downloaded from the internet if you check it here in the sketchbook.com at the apps. For example, the Windows version will cost you about $20. Currently, as I see, the Android version is still free. But before we get into this, that it was free and now it is paid software, just think about it a bit. As Autodesk was a huge company with other software, with other income. It happens that sometimes some other software they develop goes out of the life cycle and they don't want to put more money into it. So they stopped the development, they made it free, it had a community, but the development has been transferred to a new company that started from scratch. So they will need some kind of income to create a fund for the developers to work on the Sketchbook software full time. So probably if it is a paid software, it will get more features and the development will be more rapid. As the company will grow, they will have more people to work on the software. They don't really need that much marketing and advertising than other software from Sketch, because Sketchbook is already a known software. So it can be a great thing. And let's say 1999 is not that much on the market of the drawing and painting software market. So this price is, let's say, an average price for this, and you get it for a one-time purchase and you don't have to renew your subscription every year or month. So it can be beneficial. And I just wanted to say in this video that at this point we don't know what will happen, but it can be the starting point of something very good that will happen with Sketchbook. It's not decided yet, but the old Sketchbook was already half dead, so it is not a surprise that they stopped supporting that software. We will see in the future what will happen, and I think on the internet these kind of bad-tasted rumors must be stopped, because I just read a lot of very bad things about Autodesk, and people say a lot of bad things about the new Sketchbook Inc. because they want money. No, it's not true. So I just wanted to say that don't judge before you know the whole story. Collect information, look around, wait for the developers' answers and announcements, and later on we can decide whether we like it or not. But at this very point, it's a fresh project, so we don't know enough information about it to decide. Thank you very much.